no. All ass ain't on my first class because it ain't that many first class seats on there.
Well, we'll see y'all when we get to this seat.
Restaurant
has the best crab cakes.
You don't eat crab?
The seafood or the zoo. That's just, if you go to Wharf. This is a new newly built. So there is a lot of seafood restaurants.
We are in our room. Concert starts at 7:30. We're going to see, drum roll please, Erykah Badu. So yeah, the fact that I have to start getting ready pretty soon sucks, but makeup and hair does take forever. We're gonna come back with the vibes, with the makeup, with the hair, with the outfits, and then we'll let y'all see a little bit of Erykah. And then tomorrow it's gonna be a bigger day. More stuff to do.
Loving you, say loving you, say it's all that I want, baby.
It's time for her makeup.
Let me blend this out. And then I can get the music back started.
Isn't it cute?
Oh, we're gonna have so much fun in here.
In as fast as an hour. And I saved myself a sink full of dirty dishes by stocking up on paper plates for the annual summer cookout.
I got a shoe. Let me turn this off. Because we got to go. We're about to go.
The most, you know what I'm saying? Cause y'all know what the fuck I be talking about, you know? Hey, DC, welcome to the Unfollow Me Tour. Unfollow me! Shit, cause I'm lost too.
Day. Peace and blessings manifest with every lesson learned. If your knowledge were your wealth, then it would be well earned. If we were made in his image, then call us by our name.
We've left the concert and we're walking to get something to eat because we ain't ate since we was at the airport at about 11. And we hungry. We downtown DC. About to get me some food in me. We done had a couple of drinks. And it's back popping tomorrow. It's Friday morning at 7 o'clock. Ain't nobody trying to do nothing this early. We chilling, looking at our footage from yesterday, going up on Instagram. You scared you in this camera? You not. We ain't checked back in after the show, but went to the show and we went to go get some food at Yard House. And we came back, took that makeup off and passed that.
In that order. For real, for show, show.
Now we gotta figure out if we can go to the African American Museum or the Museum of Illusions or the Museum of Museums or some Dodge Museum or something. So I found this one spot called Joe Juice.
I want to go to.
I just took home upon this camera. So.
So they got these ginger shots, turmeric shots. But what I'm interested in is the juices. So apple, ginger, strawberry, apple, strawberry, kiwi,
yeah,
apple, strawberry, banana, apple, ice mint. I need something with some ginger. Maybe the apple, carrot, ginger. But yeah. So, JoJo's.
Alright, so I'm up and I'm dressed. My mom's getting dressed and I'm on the elevator. About to go to JoJo's and go get us some juice. Hey, how are you? Enough time to read and look at everything. Oh, I text you. I'm like, who is Tiffany texting?
He scanned the menu.
Oh, well, I got to go because I left my camera at home. Because I didn't want to take it to the museum and couldn't bring it in, and you can bring your camera. So now I'm doing all this off my phone. So I got to look at the menu. So yeah, I got to go. Sorry. And we're Kitchen and Cocktail, found us on TikTok. So, TikTok made me do it. I supposed to came here. Oh, we forgot about that. I supposed to came back a long time ago to charge up my food, but it's gone. Understood. It's good. Got booze what? Oh. Little buzz. Might be a big buzz. And this chicken is so fast. I'm picking now, but it's good. Mama said the catfish good, the waffle was good.
French fries.
She said the french fries. Fat. This. Don't come here and don't get this. And if you don't drink brown, you gotta get the Patron. Gotta get one of them. This one real, real, real sweet. So if you like sweet, sweet. This one's sweet enough, you know. It ain't as sweet as that one, but it's sweet enough. So
it's Saturday. My last full day here. We'll leave in the morning. And I know I told y'all already. I could have brought my camera to the museum
And I didn't because we were taking an Uber, and if I couldn't bring it in, there was nowhere for me to leave it, so I didn't even want to risk that. However, we're about to rent a car for today. So now I just got to pick an outfit because it is real chill. We're just going to go shop, probably eat, and just drive around D.C. and see what D.C. looking like. May go to Virginia, may go to Maryland. Who knows? We'll end up where the wind blows. But here's my outfit option. So I don't know what to put on. So this is just like a little two-piece with a little crop top. This is a bodysuit with my favorite pair of jeans. And then this little black dress. Black and white dress I just got. I'll probably see y'all when I go get the rental car and get y'all a little footage of the scenery. Alright. She done booked the luxury SUV. Who she think she is?
Yeah, who she think she is?
On the vlog?
Yeah.
That's so cute.
Thank you.
So you gonna go up to level 3? You can choose any vehicle from your hot row, okay?
From which row?
It's called the hot row.
Hot row, okay.
They'll show you which options are eligible that you can take from, okay?
Okay. Alright, thank you. Alright. Hello, how are you?
Good. Mm-hmm. Hot roll right here. Doing a little vlog.
Yes, trying.
Day for y'all.
Okay.
We don't have the BMW X5.
What so, what we got?
So, we getting a nice little car. Got something to match the black and white.
Okay.
Black Range Rover Sport right there. Yeah.
Move over. Red Rover, Red Rover.
We in the Range Rover.
She is so funny.
We saw Hell's Kitchen, tried to make a reservation for tonight, but of course it's Hell's Kitchen, so of course no reservations for tonight. Are we about to go to the car? We're about to see what's down here. But our food at Milk and Honey was amazing. I'm glad they reopened the one in Atlanta, because now I gotta go try everything on the menu.
Do you mind if I take a picture of y'all swinging? Okay.
I can make even a movie on the background for your social media.
Okay. Thank you.
Teresa and Tyranny, yay! On DC. Yoo-hoo, yes, getting wild. Look at these beautiful, wonderful panthers.
We just been sitting here at the her favorite activity.
I've been telling her the stories.
Of everybody's life story as they walk past.
99% accuracy.
I can't confirm or deny that.
Okay, well, when I next thing I say about somebody, you're trying to get wrong
now. No. All right, so we made it to the outlet mart. It was here in Virginia, so we're not in DC no more. Finna go ball till we fall. Y'all want some? Let me know what y'all want. I got you. Going into Potomac. It's called Potomac Mills Outlet. North Direct. We made it back to the room. Went to the mall. We didn't go to the good mall, so ain't even gonna lie, ain't gonna cap y'all down like that. We went to outlet, and Tiger Outlets and South Haven Mall was better. But I know they got probably got some bum malls here. We just missed it. Then we had this Thai food. Mm-hmm. It was like a little small restaurant, and it was so good to me too. I really, really enjoyed Washington. Washington is now one of my favorite places to visit. I have to come back again. I loved it here. But anyways, Cameron's not here to say his part. So can you say Cameron's part?
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.